On landing the shield zooms during the Looney Tunes intro bloopers video, so give me a break already!
So, Sam, you know this isn't a break area. Relax. Keep cool. Tantrum in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No, ding, 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 crumb, 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 read over here, Scotty, don't ever take breaks in a Looney Tunes intro bloopers video. I'll get the Looney Tunes intro right, you queer, 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 queer.
Are you all right, Sam?
I'm okay, Officer Flanagan. I just don't like people having breaks in these videos.
If you don't want me to, Sam, I won't take a break and eat chocolate. Instead, I'll try the Looney Tunes intro again.
Thanks, Scotty. I hope we get it right this time.
BBC.
I can't see it now. Merlin meets Bugs Bunny.
Merlin ended on Christmas Eve last year, so you don't have to watch it anymore. Or unless you can buy them on DVD for the complete series if you wanted to.
Thanks, Jerry. I really want to see Merlin from the start again.
I'll cut that out.
Gee, don't get so hyper, Sam. Besides, Merlin was first on BBC One, but they show in repeats for Series 1 on BBC 3. So you don't have to worry about it, because it's finished on Christmas Eve last year anyway.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Nike. Just do it. Almost over 1 million t-shirts of Nike use their own slogan. Just do it.
No wonder why Officer Flanagan needs to work out. He was never fit all the time.
Hold still, Officer Flanagan. You know that's just a joke. Remain calm. Tantrum is coming on.
Now look what you did. You made Officer Flanagan throw a tantrum. And as for you, Rainhead Overseer Scotty, you know what this means?
Does this mean I don't get my Nintendo 3DS for my birthday?
Fired.
Fired. Fired.
Dang it, Microsoft Sam! How dare you fire me in the studio? You know I grew up in a broken home and I'm a citizen taxpayer. If you don't rehire me, I'll kill myself and don't think for 1 minute you won't be held responsible, you doofus.
That's absolute rubbish. Your ouster is justified. You hear? Justified. Get out and stay out.
Microsoft Sam! What do you think you're doing? Rehire Radar Overseer Scotty right this minute!
Never. And that's final. And don't make a move to bring Scotty back, because he is a total idiot. You hear me? A total idiot.
If you're gonna make me tell Mr. Warner on you, you're gonna ask for it if you don't rehire Scotty! So do it right, best mate!
You heard him, Sam. Rehire Radar Overseer Scotty now, or Mr. Warner will get you for hiring him.
Not on your life. I forbid you to see Radar Overseer Scotty ever again, that's all.
I don't give a crumb. When I say rehire Scotty, I mean rehire Scotty. And stop calling me fatso.
Security.
Well, Sam, I guess it's all up to you, since you've been thrown across the room by Beulah. Will you rehire Scotty? Or should I tell Mr. Warner on you?
Okay, James. I know when I'm looked. Get the phone. I'm rehiring Radar Overseer Scotty right now. Hello? Radar Overseer Scotty? Yes, it's Microsoft Sam, all right. I wanted to phone you to say that I'm sorry for firing you in the first place. And by the way, you can come back in the studio. You're rehired. That is such a miracle. See you in the studio.
What did you tell Scotty, Sam?
I told him that he can come back to the studio and rehired him.
Not so very considerate, Sam. You know you arrest Scotty too much.
You got that right, Abby. It sure is good to be back in the studio for once.
I agree, Scotty. I should have known better than to kick you out of the studio.
Now who in the name of Ruffle City are those infernal monsters?
For your information, Jared, I am the devil, known as the Underworld Sword. And my name is Chico, and we are here to take your souls to Satan's kingdom. Ha 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 ha.
Oh no, you don't, you infernal beasties.
You two leave Microsoft Sam and his friends alone, or else.
Let's do it. Bombs away.
What gun? That's what you guys really are. Idiot.
You filthy animals. Idiot.
You love our spinning images.
I disallowed half my move happen around here. Ew.
Let's do all our release. Ha 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 ha. No wonder why the angel can't stop us. Ha 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 ha.
Keep him in, angel. You know, that act was disgusting, and there's a lot of things you can do about it. Remain. Frosty. Tantrum is coming on now.
How dare you relieve yourselves on Sam and his friends? You are so dirty, you hear me? Dirty, 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 dirty.
Sorry for the tantrum, but you're all cleaned up now and you may resume your Looney Tunes intro bloopers video.
Thank God!
You're welcome, welcome, Jerry. Jerry's over.
Uh-oh. Me thinks I goofed again.
You thinks right, Scotty. But building my upgrade truck.
Lunch!
Oh good. Dinner is on the menu.
We're all getting hungry.
Where are we eating, Jared?
Where else?
Hold on.